Jesus. Big ass area. Alright. Do we want to go upgrade? That is the question. Let's just level up. I want to go check around real quick. Access any of that area, but there's something there. You want to go there now?
We can go there later.
Let's go up here real quick. Won't work. Oh shit!
They come from the camp.
You know what to do, boy. Keep your distance, boy. Give me fire!
Oh, shit. Oh, it's a grab. Oh, dude, you can switch through, like, rapidly, too. I can cast all four of them. Oh, it shows you, like, right there, like, how it's, like, lit up when it's ready.
Oh, boy.
Dude, this game's going to be wild.
Ka-chick-boom! Ka-chick-boom!
I gotta learn how to start countering stuff. Okay, I see two things. One far distance there. Okay, so we're going to charge him up.
You there!
Oh, dude, the combo!
Stay down! Garuda, lend me your strength!
Go!
Wow. Okay, we gotta get used to that. Switching. Anything else over here? I don't see anything else. Chest. Nice. Alright, that's it.
The bridge is closed.
Yeah!
The boss? So we didn't have the potions. Okay. Maybe we should go back and get some potions. We literally have nothing. Let's see if we can make it without the potions. We'll see what happens.
Oh, it's only me.
Dummy gum, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. Don't do things by halves, do you?
Oof, shit's on fire.
This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
Well, I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me own to Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
She's gone. She's gone.
Oh, God.
My lady,
freaking out.
You have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone, gone, gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
Jeez.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
Axe her. Kill her. Ooh! Who the F just axed that guy?
Carol.
Damn. Who is throwing these axes, bro?
What do we have here?
No. Don't even have power.
That's a good price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her worth.
Stay away!
Of course, gonna give a sad story for her.
It's all right.
Sid.
They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus?
Nope.
My punishment for not listening to you. This wretched world!
Oh shit, she still has her powers. Shit, she got four wings now.
She's alive.
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
By the flames.
By the flames. Oh shit, we fight her now? If we fight her now, we're screwed.
She's not in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with you.
Yeah, we need some potions, bro.
Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather, you're... wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. That's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
See some shit back there, look at that. I want to go back there. Wait, this is another spot? Nope. Fuck. Wait, can I go from here? Oh my. Cool. Can I move? Oh, I can. Interesting. If we just re-teleport to it, it gives you... same shit. And we're all the way back here. RIP. Should have known. Find the boss here. You're stronger. Nothing back here. Come on. Giant guy right there. Multiple giant guys.
There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
Get over here. Jesus. Take one at a time here. Get over here.
Sick of Togo.
There's so many of them. There's one back there that I missed. it's getting stronger. It's picking up. Spamming. I guess we'll just kill all these guys just for XP, I guess. Ready for this battle.
That?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Ow!
Oh, Jesus. Rip.
Hit!
I'm here, and so's Torgo.
Okay. Oh,
don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Is there...
Forgive me.
Going this alone.
Let's go, baby. Damn, my guys. Yeah.
Where did he go?
To the music, bro. What in the fuck? You see how big she was? What the
I'm not here for you, Garuda!
God damn. Send you to the fucking sky. Oh.
She's toying with me.
Come on, baby. You got this. Go. Go. You're so slow. You got this. The struggle.
I found you.
So jump off and disappear. You get sucked up in this freaking tornado here. Multiple tornadoes.
You called me!
Why?
Why?
What if it's just him? He doesn't take off the mask. It's like, that's just me. Oh. Boy. Here we go. How are we gonna fight her? This is a CGI battle. Oh god, I'm floating. What the fuck? CGI battles only, let's go. Oh shit, we're actually fighting her.
Where is he? Where is the dominant?
What the fuck? Oh boy, I gotta... Oh no. What the fuck did you do? dodge. Oh boy. Holy shit. Eyeball. The neck. Ooh. Take her down. Good battle. She did a ton of damage. Oh, shit. She's blind. She's done. End her. Chuck her power. Get some more. Tornado should stop. Oh shit. Oh shit, she's regenerating. Round two.
You're monster.
Well, Phoenix Wing. Watch him.
Will not. Die.
Let you stand in my way!
Yo, he's... Is he going Super Saiyan here? Ifrit. Fuck. Lit this fool up. Sid's gonna be like, maybe it was you that killed your brother?
Why?
God damn. Shit. It was him then, 100%. Killed his brother. Oh shit. Different versus. Oh boy. Attack melee range. Sending this back?
Kale can! Thank you!
Vaporizer right here. Do it, baby. Do it. Holy shit, I lost an arm. Right now. Dodging this? Oh, I'm moving back. Damn, I'm fast. Counter. buttons here? Oh! We're still in CGI mode. Uh-oh. Frickin' Hulker. Oh! There goes our arm. Ooh! Ooh! Back around. Oh shit. Relentless, dude. Oh, my ribs. Oh, my arm. Rip her arms off. Ow! Oh, we're biting her or something. Oh, there we go. The soul. Oh boy, Hellfire. He's gone. Like, dude. That's one hell of a weird, just a cinematic form to wreck her. She's burning. Vaporize. God damn. Do two bubbles? Oh my god. Dude, this whole planet should have just blown up here. Watch that become an ability now where I can just transform at will.
Control it, Clive!
It is you, isn't it, Clive?
You killed your brother.
Damn, it's okay. Oh.
Stop this! Now!
Is he transforming? Let's go. Oh shit. Holy shit. Summon battles. That looks kind of like Godzilla a little bit. Oh my god. He's just gonna throw that staff. Lightning the crap out of him.
Made in teleport.
I said stop.
Oh, dude, from the heavens, bro. You're gonna get speared right in the heart. Here it is. Oh wait, sort of like, holy sweet Jesus. End that, man.
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this.
This game's wild. I'll let him know.
The ghost you've been chasing was inside you all along.
God damn.
They'll be damned if I know what that means.
Alive, or she's fried and dead.
Oh.
took a beating.
Why did you have to listen to him?
Oh, she's dead, dead.
Banner. This can't be what you wanted, can it? Battles? Where's this at?
He rides.
He rides. Oh shit! Is that Odin? God damn! Look at that armor.
King is bold, but desperate.
Wait, that's the king? Holy shit!
You personally, Your Highness.
Of course.
Who's this guy?
Breath, fill your wings.
Holy fuck, he's fucking Muhammad. Oh my god, I don't believe these people are. Holy shit.
It's Muhammad.
Oh god. Mega player here, baby. Yo, those people are dead. Shit. Fuck. Holy. Like cannons on his wings, dude. These guys are dead. Oh wait, damn. This guy's just like, yeah, I'm done. It's just let me get this drink, bro.
Reform the cohorts. At once.
Your Highness. Saboteurs. Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount.
Paramount.
Do this. I shall deal with our enemies here.
Let me get this drink. I'm going back out.
All of them.
We're flying again. Dude. Oh shit, they trapped him. They locked his ass up. And shipped him naked. What the hell? Oh shit, does he remember?
It was me.
Oh god, he knew. God. Damn, he's fucking literally naked. Bro, give this man some clothes.
You're awake. You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Hey?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster. And I deserve to die. So end it. End it. Please. Please. Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful.
Throw some clothes on. It's like, bro.
Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hole.
Bro, why even strip him naked, bro? Just tie him up or something. Like, it's not like he's going anywhere. We back in action, baby. They gave him his weapon, too. Yeah, what was the point of the strip?
What are you going to do now?
My man. Got some side quests?
May as well hear what he has to say.